they got that abortion thing in Texas where, like, if you report a woman who's like getting an abortion, you get $10,000, right?
There's some money to be made there.
You get chicks pregnant, then you pay for their abortions, but then you turn around and report them right away. It's literally like a free cycle of money.
That's a money glitch.
It's a money glitch.
Money glitch.
It's a perpetual money machine.